but following everyone's suggestions from my previous video this time. Most people told me to sand it first, so here we go. Although it ruined the texture. But the painting process was really smooth. It's actually satisfying this time. Someone told me to mix these particular colors to make sage green. Gosh, I love this color. The logo disappeared, so drew it again. Putting a layer of Mod Podge on top. Luckily, the paint didn't came off this time.